No. Grim. I'll make them pay. The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
Cut the line!
I'm on it.
I got her!
Shit.
I've got your cover, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
To make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you stubborn bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper N-888-RC responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky, but you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way.
Ugh!
Lara, I've got them in my sights.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? Do you think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, what was that? Who's shooting?
Get down! I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
I don't see it. Oh, look for the muzzle flash!
He's in the cliff shrine.
What was that?
Stop! Don't move! They'll see you! Wait!
We're sending ducks out here!
Go now! Stop! Hold it! Almost got him! Move! Stop! Wait! Wait! Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Yeah. Lara, look out!
I'll break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No!
They went over! Is she dead?
Come on, I can't see.
Get her behind! Somebody here!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there! About this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
If we can free her, we free ourselves! This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now!
Kill our brother! Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dmitri, Nikolai, bring her to me. Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer. Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Inigo!
Just look at me. Look at me, okay? She's the one.
Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn! Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
Of natural gas.
Probably flammable.
Every new brother is assigned a job, a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation to the Brotherhood is brutal. We need to destroy their humanity so that they in turn can be inhumane. New recruits are thrown into the depths of the caverns, are left to starve and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks. Those who make it out alive are welcomed with open arms. I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias has tapped into. But I don't care anymore. We're never getting off this goddamn island. Some days, I'm convinced we're all in hell already. God knows with the things we've done, we might as well be.
Kill you fast.
Oh, God.
No!
No.
What are you doing?
This is horrible.
No.
Yes. I say it.
You.
You were going to have the worst.
Stay away.
Your wife. <wife. laughs>
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found?
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next ship.
Hey, don't take too long down there. Want to finish this game?
Yeah.
What if the Unholy Ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
But if I don't do it now, I might not have another chance. Your mama got herself into some trouble, and I might have to be gone for a very long time. I don't know when or if you'll ever read this, but I want you to know I fought for you. Everything I did in my life was for you. All the time away, all the money I saved, all the sacrifices. I'm sorry for everything you're gonna have to go through without me. If I don't make it back, find Conrad Roth. You've never met him, but he's the best man I've ever known, and he's your father. You have his eyes. You're the light of my life, and I love you more than anything.
Oh, fuck. I forgot about the smell.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on. We have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey! What's going on down there?
Oh, hey! Nikolai sent us down.
We're on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't actually talk to him.
Submit themselves before you. With voices we praise you. With hearts we honor you. With fire we are bound to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are...
One of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's got a temper.
Hey, don't rile them up. We're working here. Goddamn idiot.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take any chances.
These new ones are trouble. We should just send them all to the Oni. So, what do you think's going to happen?
The sun. She's finally going to lead us off this block.
Hey! You need help?
All right, move! Two!
I had some help.
Gramp?
Yes. He didn't make it.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. but we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right, let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys, again.
Okay, ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
Laura, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
Just wasn't what we expected, eh?
Understatement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. Their leader thinks...
Oh, great. They have their own problems and answers.
Oh,
yeah! Yes!
Woo!
All right! Great job, Laura.
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Laura. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great. Jump over. We'll keep the kids safe.
Okay, now what? Keep it up, you're right.
Oh, hey, I got you, girl.
Thanks, Jonah. That was close.
Oh, shit, we have a problem. Grab hold of something.
We lost the cave's floor.
Look down, man. We lost all the fucking floors.
We gotta get out of this thing.
Oh, crap. This is bad.
Laura, you be careful out there.
Watch where you stand. This thing's falling apart.
Shit, sounds like the whole mountain. Oh, crap. We're starting to fall.
Hurry, Laura. Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Lara, get your ass in gear. Get us out of here. Look. There's daylight on the other
no one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
We got people trapped in the West Tower! Let's move!
Okay, what happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
Understand. You have been chosen, Sven. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you, but here you are.
Please, I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want, it's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Laura! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy!
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Laura! Run!
Get down!
Back.
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Thank you.
Chosen One has escaped into the city. We have to fight.
The chosen one. This one is mine. I've been waiting for you, girl.
Thank you. Come with us. We won't hurt you.
Stay back!
Damn it.
Sam!
Still need to relax.
Run!
Okay. Move!
Get a goddamn gun! Take her!
Move out! Keep looking!
Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Ah!
got to stop them from getting on that helicopter.
Laura! Laura! Come on! Ah! Come on, Lara!
It's them! No! Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup, come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. Gonna do.
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. Hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber. Jonah! Reyes! Damn it. Oh, I should have gone with them. Tears won't bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I just can't believe he's gone. No more.
Anything?
No, nothing. Gotta keep looking.
Get out of here!
You'll pay for that!
Thank you.
crew that was sent to the monastery. We saw a lot of dead soldiers in there.
Oh, shit. You see any Oni?
Yeah, I... Look, I don't want to talk about it.
Seriously, brother. What did you see?
Look...
Need backup!
Trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Lara, are you there?
Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Laura, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
Still.
Something tells me the others found an easier way down. Made it. Now, where are they?
Sorry, I missed out on this.
Yeah.
Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block and tackle.
Anything I can do?
Just stay out of the way.
You think those things will still fire?
They need a bit of cleaning, but yeah, they'll work.
Hopefully you won't need to use them.
Like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the spot. What the hell? walk. It might be them.
What are we doing? Hey, I need help!
What's wrong?
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping.
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. Powerful. Can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.